Good morning, everybody. This is Matty's Keto Blog, day three, phase two. With all the training for Tough Mudder, I've been eating a lot more calories than I had been before. And so with that, I probably, in the 2 months, we'll call it actively not trying to lose weight. I gained about between 8 and 10 pounds, something like that, depending on the day. But I talked about something. I'd be doing something different. I told my buddy Jeff about it. I think I'm not going to go quite that far. I did a bit more research. I was gonna start something called a protein sparing modified fast, but it's pretty well restricted. I'm okay with restrictive dieting, but this is a little far. Over the next couple months, I'm just gonna be eating a little less fat, that's all. So I'll keep you updated, and everyone have a great day. And there he is, gotta go. Thanks for watching, take care. Yeah, so I just wanna make a quick comment about what I meant, restrictive. Like, I'm all for restrictive. I just hadn't looked at the details of it before. I mean, it really just referencing the protein sparing fast. Yes, it's not a lifestyle. I get it. It's not meant to be long term. But you know, just looking to break a plateau, get the extra fat that I put on while training. So like I said, I think I'm just gonna go for less fat. Looking at guidelines for that fast, I end up just in the organ meat, fish, lean beef, that kind of thing. All of the expensive meats. It'd be one thing if I was only feeding myself, but that is not the case. So I am just going to be counting my calories again, and that's okay. I'm fine with that. So I'm going to keep training. Wife and I are going to a gym now, or at least I will be here shortly. So I'll just be counting my calories, which I'm very used to. So that's it. That's all I wanted to say. I haven't done anything too strenuous since Tough Mudder, which was only a few days ago. We'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching, and we'll do something tomorrow. Mark it. Take care.